Suffering from visual hallucinations. Paranoia. Some kind of school-age schizophrenia. Medication and hospitalization may be required.